guess we're just gonna have that. Hey, welcome. Appreciate you guys coming in, hanging out. Here we go. We're gonna start with a beer. And yeah, we're gonna be doing JIRO today. We're gonna be drawing JIRO.
This now, is Ice-T.
Stone Cold Steve Austin and
Matty Ice. This
is a cold call. I already started playing or drawing the JIRO. I did a preliminary sketch, I guess you would call it, just to get the proportions and stuff like that. It's actually kind of an advanced sketch, a little bit more detailed. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and get started. Let's go.
It's got to be tied.
And get in there. Now, the music today we are listening to is the same music we've been listening to throughout the... Oh, well. Wrong one. My bad. We're not gonna play. We're gonna draw. So, yep. There we go. Here we are. We got JIRO set up here.
The cost to reattach your muffler could really be a bump in the road. So switch to Allstate, save money.
Yeah, I guess we have
like me.
Based on coverage limits selected, subject to terms, conditions, and availability.
We have ads on this one, I guess. Based on how you buy, Allstate Burn County. I don't know. Affiliates, Northbrook, Illinois. On the music, yeah. We got some ads on the music, but I guess we'll go with it. We'll go with it. All right. Let's go ahead and get started here. So we get going. Now this right here kind of goes over here, and then his ear kind of comes out from here. And then his bandana kind of goes from here. There we go. That's his bandana. I still kind of like the fact that the music goes down when I'm talking to a normal level so you guys could hear what I'm saying, and then when I'm done talking it goes back to the music so it doesn't get so boring, right? I think I gotta do much sketching. I'm gonna go ahead and start the outline actually, because I already kind of did the sketch, so we're just gonna go ahead and do the outline. There. I don't know if I want to sketch out like the or outline out the eyes with the pen, the ballpoint pen anyway. Hold on a sec. Yeah, the title doesn't match the thumbnail, because the thumbnail I'm actually changing at the end of this. So there, and then I'll have stream over here on the side, actually. Then I'll have JIRO on the screen, so that way I know exactly what I'm tracing, or not tracing, but like I guess outlining here. I think we're gonna do more of the hair first. We're gonna do more of the hair first before we start doing much of anything else. We gotta work our way this way, because otherwise I'm gonna have ink all over my hands and I'm gonna smudge up everything. I was gonna see, maybe I could. Paper. I'm trying to find a piece of paper that I could use. There we go. But there we go. We're just kind of aligning this right here to get this the straightest line possible. Just do this side as well. And we'll do this one as well. Sort of right, like right here. It's somewhat straight. Somewhat straight. Mutual Insurance Company presents. And does. There we go. I'm just trying to kind of skip the commercials, so that way you guys don't hear the commercials and stuff like that, you know. But anyway, cheers. You guys get to hear my commercial. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. We're just doing the outline here. So, there we go.
Look at you, listening to Spotify while
another one. I guess we have another commercial. There we go.
Tap the banner to learn more.
There we go. Back to the music. kind of messed up on that line, so I'm just gonna fix it by making it pretty much making it a shadow. Or not a shadow, but you know, kind of making the outline thicker. Just working on all kinds of different parts of the sketch, just kind of going along with it. Like I said, I'm trying to work my way down. Well, not down, but from left to right. There we go. There we go. Thank you. All right, this music's not doing it for me. We're gonna have to go with something else, something a little more upbeat. This music is not doing it for me. All right, let's play this album. Oh God. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna listen to some ads, right? I mean, whatever. We can listen to that. Yep, it's an ad.
You're listening to I Hate You by SZA. Tap the banner to hear more trending tunes on Hit Songs 2022 on Spotify.
Man, I hope I don't get copyright strike with that.
Radio ads with a booming voice that emphasizes all the main points. So to help you remember that Liberty Mutual Insurance Company customizes your home insurance so you only pay for what you need.
That part is super important.
Here's one with a booming voice.
I'm emphasizing everything.
Liberty Mutual customizes your home insurance.
Like a page with every word highlighted.
Only pay for what you need at libertymutual.com.
Liberty, 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 liberty.
Liberty, 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 liberty.
There we go. I think this music is a little bit better. Almost messed up there for a little bit on the hair. There we go. Then we'll shade it in a little bit. Go ahead and just blow that. Give me a second, guys. There we go. I just gotta post it in a few more pages real quick. I'm just sharing, trying to share the screen. On groups. There we go. I got some Elmer's glue over here on the shot. I took it out. Alright, let me just finish this real quick right here. Once I finish the outline, then I'll do a little bit of shading. Actually, I don't even want to do shading because I want to color these.
Care has the power to bring kindness where it's needed. It brings out the best in every.
I gotta mute the commercials, because if I don't mute the commercials, I might get copyright strike, because on some commercials have actual song, like actual songs that play on the radio, because this is Spotify that we're listening to right now. So on some of their commercials, they're advertising some of the music that they play. And that right there is no bueno for the channel, because when I do that, what happens is we get copyright strike. You know what I mean? You know? Hey, Mystic, what's up? How are you?
At Kroger, fresh.
See, we have some commercials in the background. That's what I was talking about. How are you? Doing good. Check this out.
Pack every veggie in your free pickup order with care.
What do you think? What do you think so far?
Ours to be treated. We're fresh every.
It's going okay. Doing good. Doing good so far.
May apply.
Now's the time to.
Oh, we're almost done with the commercials. Almost done. Almost done. How are you? Welcome. I've been on for a little bit, but I don't know. It doesn't seem like I'm getting very much traction from these drawing ones. So I don't know if I'm gonna keep making them, to be honest with you, because if people don't really come in and they don't interact, and you know, I know you do, which I appreciate very much. You're in like every one of my streams now, which I love. Thank you for doing that. Yeah, I'm doing good. Thank you. Appreciate that. I appreciate the fact that you like my stuff, my artwork, and you're here on my stuff. You guys are the reason why I got to do this. You know? But otherwise, I could just be doing something else, you know, using my time for other stuff. I hope you're doing good. I hope you're having a good day so far. Yeah, hold on. Let me put the chat over here so I can see chat as well. I almost didn't want to do the outline here on the eyes, because on the eyes it's kind of tough to do the outline without it looking too thick, because it's a ballpoint pen. Like I said, I don't have an actual liner marker or pen. See, some of these lines are kind of tricky with this pen. We'll be right back. I think that line right there was for the fading, but I'm gonna do some of his armor little by little, you know. We'll get there. We'll get the whole thing. I eventually want to color all of these, get them all colored. I'm actually started ordering some markers and some color pencils. I don't know if I want to color all of these with marker or pencil or color pencil. I don't know what I want to do with them yet. Fishy, what up, man? How you doing? Welcome. How you doing? Welcome back. Color pencil they're gonna look a lot better when they're colored, you know. I mean, it's looking pretty good so far. I don't know. JIRO's got some nice Yeezys on him too, I'm telling you. Oh, you're drawing the front page of Brawlhalla? I tried to do it yesterday. Yeah, I actually checked out some of the ones that you posted on there the other day. Yeah, they look pretty good. I mean, I always like to think that I can get better and better every time. I'm nowhere near perfect when it comes to drawing. I'm not. I would like to think I'm a good drawer, but I know I could do a lot better if I keep practicing. So that's kind of why I want to do this series. It's more for me to just get, you know, get better and also document what I do along the way, so that way I could one day look back at some of these, you know, streams and be like, yo, I used to draw that bad? What the hell? I can't believe I used to draw like that, you know? And maybe eventually I'll be able to sell these as NFTs. Yeah, right. Brawlhalla would sue the hell out of me. I'm pretty sure. I'm saying like I know I'm decent, I know I'm good, I could draw good, but I'm talking about like in technique, getting better, getting faster, getting more accurate, getting better at coloring, better getting better at, like, I don't know, maybe doing something like this on a canvas that, you know, very like precise and well made, you know, with the airbrush or something. Maybe I could put some of those on my you know, on my page so I could sell them or something. I don't know, whatever, something, make something out of it, you know what I mean? Not just draw just to draw. I want to eventually get better or good enough to where I could sell my artwork and make the money. I mean, of course money's not everything, but you know, right now I'm kind of okay, I'm getting there. I know there's someone out there that's gonna want to buy something like this, you know what I mean? I feel like there's a market for pretty much everything. Anything you want to make, there's a market for in this world. The problem is, you got to get to that audience, right? You got to get the right people that are going to want to buy your work. Whether it be artwork or whatever else, you know? You hate coloring? I mean, I'm not an expert in coloring, but that's kind of what I... kind of the reason why I don't have any art, like a lot of art utensils, a lot of art stuff. I don't have. It's been a long time since I've actually done work. And I know I've said this a few times before. For those of you that have been here for a minute, you probably already know it's been a minute since I've done any artwork myself, you know. Aside from airbrushing, drawing like this, it's been a long time. It's been a minute. What's all this stuff on my desktop? My literal real desktop, not the digital. Not the digital nonsense you kids nowadays have. I have an actual real desktop. Just kidding, you know what I mean. Call it because I'm English and I hope one day you make a career out of that. And I always wanted to draw as a kid and I still do. It's just practice, bro. It's literally just practice. You just gotta keep practicing and practicing. That's what I'm doing. I'm just practicing every day. I'm trying to get, you know, a drawing in every day to try to get a little bit better at my craft, you know. My craft. I know there's some people that like dance, you know, that would one day make a career at dancing, or you know, doing choreography or doing filmography, or you know, filming stuff. Filmography, is that a thing? Is that a word? Yeah, it's a word, right? Filmography. You know, being a director, being an actor, being, you know, whatever it is that you're talented at,
with family,
you know, do it.
Individual.
And yeah, that's an ad, so I guess we're going on ad break. Cheers. If you haven't already, hit the like button. That helps the channel. It helped me actually still do this. And possibly, maybe, help me get to do this for a living, you know what I mean? Instead of all the other stuff that I do for a living, which is photography, graphic design, you know, t-shirts and stuff like that, custom t-shirts, custom artwork for people, which I guess you could say I'm already making a living doing this, right? Kind of all the same thing. It's just slightly different. Just slightly different. Okay, so we have no more ad. Okay, no more ad. Chris, Church, what is this? Who is Church? Church is a bot. Let's delete this. Let's remove that. And that, I guess we could put this guy on timeout, right? Yeah, we could put it merch. Merch. I mean, I could do merch already. I just don't want to. I don't want to push merch for you guys right now because I'm a fairly new channel. I mean, if you guys want it, shoot, I'll put it up. That kind of support, you know, that does support the channel in a way, but I kind of don't want to. I feel like I don't. If I put merch up, you guys, like, you know, it's too soon. I don't know. I didn't think anybody would want it, you know what I mean? So for me to make merchandise right now, or merch, whatever, however you pronounce that, you know what I'm talking about. I'm a small channel, so I feel like only big channels get, you know, have merch. For obvious reasons. There you go. I signed up for acting classes, but I don't know if I'm talented enough. Well, even if you're not talented, like I said, you still have to practice at it and you get better, obviously. I think, who was it? I think it was Nikola Tesla. One time, I read his book a long time ago, but Nikola Tesla, in his book, there was a passage where it said that if you do something, anything, whatever it is that you do, whatever craft you do, if you do it about for 7 years, you are technically considered a professional at that craft. And he's talking about 7 years, 8 hours a day minimum. So for example, let's say whatever job you do for a living, if you have a job, whatever job you do, if you do it for 7 years, 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, you are technically skill wise considered a professional at whatever that is, you know? Yeah, I think it's kind of early to have merch. Whatever. I mean, I could make whatever. Would, like, if you let's say you would want to get a JIRO t-shirt for your birthday, I'll make you one. You know what I mean? Obviously, I will have to sell it because I still have to pay for materials and shipping and all that stuff, and, you know, a little bit of profit for myself because I am taking my time to do that. That would be technically considered merch, but it's more personalized merch. You know what I mean? It'd be more like you would like something specific that you might want to, I don't know, give for a gift or something. You could buy it at my store. I'll make it. You know, it's basically me making merch, but not really. Like, just my brand. Does that make sense? Like, I'm not selling something that's my brand, my logo, my, you know. I'm more making a product for you. You know, for you, or if you want to give it as a gift or something like that. That's why. What was it the other day? Here, let me show you real quick what I made the other day for one of my customers. Let me see, do I have it here? Well, see, I sell these too. Hold on. Whoa. If I could make it tiny or smaller. I guess. Samurai, what's up? How are you doing, man? Welcome. Whoa, 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 whoa. We don't want to move chat. Yeah, see, my computer is a little slow. Gotta forgive my PC for being slow. Oh my gosh, come on now. You see what's happening? You see what's happening? It won't let me move some of my layers. There we go. Mm-mm. If I can maybe move it. See that? That's what it is. It's like some airbrush, like graffiti hats and stuff like that. And I do those for, like, I don't know, birthdays and stuff like that too, for people. Yep. Samurai, doing good, man. Doing good. Thank you for stopping by. See, check it out. See what we got going on here. We got a JIRO. So yeah, so I do that too. Like that's how I make my living. I do all kinds of, you know, hats, t-shirts, that kind of stuff. Give me a second. Let me see if I can find another t-shirt that I did. Hold on. But actually, you know what? I'm gonna do something else. Give me a second. Give me a second.
The world is changing. Many of our communities are facing a mental health crisis that is intensified by a global pandemic. An online degree from the Chicago School of Professional Psychology can start you on the path to helping these communities.
Hold on.
These are led by faculty who have years of experience and...
I'll show you guys. Give me just a sec.
Our online programs offer real-world learning experiences, working with local nonprofits and global organizations. Visit thechicagoschool.edu.
Yeah, see, that's an ad. I love it. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. I'm glad you do. I'm glad you find it.
Each when you get two or more lines.
Find it cool. Okay, so we have an ad on in the background. Hold on, let me see if I can
click to try the Spectrum Mobile Savings Calculator, and in three easy steps, you'll see how much you could save. Visit.
I can show you guys my page real quick.
Offer valid for new customers on two or more unlimited lines. Spectrum internet required. Restrictions apply.
There we go. This right here is my custom t-shirts and all that stuff page. So this right here is this is one of the ones that I made. Well, hold on, let me. So this is like a. Oh. Hold on. Whoa, a little too loud. My bad. There we go. So see, I do that as well. I mean, it's kind of like, you know, it's not like perfect, but I think I did pretty good. Oh, this is only uploaded at 720. But, you know. I have some. Okay, there we go. We have audio there again. So see, those are like some videos that I made for my page. Well, hold on. So that, and then I did like something like this, for example. Like this one too. Okay. I do like some graffiti, like t-shirts and stuff like that for my customers and stuff. I sell those on my page right here. MV Customs. So yeah. I guess this is like the ad for that, right? But yeah. that stuff is what I actually do. Or, all right, there we go. That's enough of that ad. Let's go back to this. All right. How do I do that? That's on with Airbrush. I'm a pro. I'm okay. I'm good. I'm okay. I'm not. I don't think I could. I consider myself a pro, but you know, I think I'd do all right. I think I'd do okay. So thank you though. Thank you. I appreciate your comment. Very nice of you. Very nice of you to say. Good sir. Cheers. By the way. But yeah, I think I'm doing okay as far as the, there we go, like that. So like that's why like if somebody wants t-shirts for, you know, their kid's birthday or something like that, I could do whatever character, I put it on the shirt, I put their name, I do it more personalized. So I already kind of in a way sell merch, but it's not like my channel merch, if that makes sense. I guess in a way I already make a living off of selling merch, but I want to be able to obviously make a little bit more money eventually, you know. And so as of right now, just kind of do stuff like this, actually, you know, actually work for me for now anyway. Yeah, thumbs up Mystic, thank you. So I don't know, should we shade this? Because the drawing's already pretty much done. I don't want to shade it because I feel like I'm gonna have to end up coming back in and erasing it, because I want to color these at some point, you know what I mean? So I kind of don't want to shade it and then have to erase all that shading again later on. Yeah, because I'm waiting to get some markers, I'm waiting to get some color pencils. They're already on my cart, so yeah, that's what I'm kind of doing. But yeah, yep, yeah, because like I said, I think I'm gonna leave it like this, the way it is, and that way color it in later when I get the actual what do you call it, the markers, the color pencils. I think it would look a lot better, especially like this one. See, I have this one. I'm gonna color in this one as well. Hold on one second. This is the Lord Brack, so I'm coloring that one in as well. I'm gonna have to end up coming back in and erasing all the shading that I did in here, which is not like a lot. It's actually not that bad. It's not that much shading, but I want to come back in and color that. Then I also did this one, the Mordek, but I think I might have to end up redoing this Mordek, like redoing it with that way without the shading, and I'll do all that shading with the actual color pencils or the actual markers. That one, and then this one right here. This one was the first one that I drew. That was the Brawlhalla base, I guess, or Brawlhalla themed. So that one right there. But this one has a lot more shading, as you can clearly tell. It's got a lot more shading than the other ones. And this one I did with outlined with a marker, with the Sharpie. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, it's a Sharpie. But I want to get more art supplies and stuff like that, so I could really, you know, bring it up like a level or two when it comes to these kinds of streams. And you know, it's more than anything, it's about the support. If you are having some support, it makes you want to keep doing it. Kind of the same thing about the level up episodes. When I got the support for it, I kept doing it. You know, I know it's not overnight and it was going to take a minute, but you know, that's why I wanted to challenge myself and do these characters. See, there we go. These two, and then this Mordex, And then the JIRO. So the JIRO, I think right now so far is one of my favorites out of all of them. And Queen Nai too, but I like I said, I kind of want to redo those like this, with like in this style, and then that way when I come back in with the pencils, color pencils, or the markers, they'll just pop out, and then they're gonna look a lot nicer. And then maybe, I don't know, maybe I could frame them and sell them, who knows. Oh, you got the color pencils and the markers, but you don't take the time to practice, right? I'm assuming, because it's not about having or not having talent. Some people are born with it. Some people like are just naturally gifted, naturally talented, and just draw with whatever they have. And then there's some people that have to get there. They have to practice to get there. If that makes any sense. I mean, I guess it makes sense. But anyway, cheers to you guys. Thank you guys for stopping by and hanging out. I think we might be done for today here. I think. I'm not sure. If you guys want me to draw something else, sketch something else. But I feel like if we sketch something else, it's gonna lead to it's gonna take a little longer than I want, because we do want to do the level up in Brawlhalla. See, there are a few little details that I completely forgot.
With Squarespace, you can sell.
Like this.
Or. And book clients for.
Like these right here. And see, now, content to people we got commercials playing because we have
Or.
The radio playing.
Squarespace is everything.
Essentially, we got, yeah, Spotify, but I don't have Spotify Premium. I have Apple Music. So, my Apple Music wasn't working earlier. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. My computer just decided not to work today as far as Apple Music goes. So, just decided to just be like, nope, not doing it today. So, I guess this is just a just chatting now. But see, this right here on the top, it actually kind of goes a little lower and more of a pointy end there. What is that? Is that like a, I know it's a bandana, but it looks metallic on the top, like right here on the top right here. It looks kind of metallic. So is it like the bandana with like the metal thing, kind of like that other anime? What's the anime that has that character with the metal thing on his bandana? What is that? Please, more. Brawlhalla has an update. Yeah, I know. I it's this one, right? It's this. Hold on, I'll show you. Oh wait, what happened? Oh, I guess my window capture decided to go to. Oh yeah, never mind. I changed it. Nope. There's this one. There we go. That's what that is. Is that what you're talking about? Well, that right there. Is that what you're talking about? That's the update. This. Or that's the updated one, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, I hope you guys are doing good. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day, just like I am. Cheers. Go back to. Naruto, there we go. That's what it is. Naruto is the one that has the thing where he runs. That's all I know about Naruto. Naruto, is that how you pronounce it? I think so, right? Yeah, because that's pretty much all I know about that anime. I've never watched it, bro. I know I'm gonna get hate for it, but I've never watched Naruto. I might have to. But yeah, that's it. But yeah. So right here, here we have like those lines right there for the. For the shading. But see, since I'm going with the pen, I don't want to start doing all those lines for shading and all that stuff. Because like I said, I'm going to end up having to either redo it or something. Ferris, what's up, man? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you coming in, man. Thank you for stopping by. But yeah, what do you think? We got our JIRO right here. Here, let me. There we go. Does that look like that? But yeah, so that's what I'm gonna leave it like that, and then that way we'll do the what's up here, Oblivion, what's up, man? Welcome back, appreciate you coming in, man. Appreciate you guys stopping by. You guys are amazing. But yeah, what do you guys think? So far, I think I'm gonna leave them like that, and then color them later on. I'm gonna come back in, and like I said, well, this one I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen. Okay, let's just pretend that didn't happen. Now I'm gonna have to come back, draw color that one, and then this guy with Mordek, and this one right here. So yeah. Oh, you've been streaming too, Samurai? I thought you said you were gonna start making videos, but I don't know if you were streaming. I didn't know you were streaming. I'll go chill at your stream sometime. Let me know. Well, when do you stream normally? If you do. I don't know if I misunderstood that or what, but okay, hold on. Go back to this. And then I'll switch the, I guess I'll make the thumbnail to this. I'll switch the thumbnail to this. I misunderstood it, right? Yeah. Oh, no, I didn't. Samurai said he does stream on the weekends. Today you might. Well, I'm about to get off of here and do the level up in a little bit. So I'll do the level up. I'll hang in there, and then maybe we can go and hang out at your stream after that. Whoever's left for a little bit. So yeah, that'd be cool. I don't know what he thought you said, but yeah. Like I said, we could go to your stream after mine, if you don't mind. Like I said, I'm about to finish up here. I'll do that stream. Maybe even cut it short a little bit and go to yours. We'll go do that. What level I am? Honestly, I have no idea. Hold on, let me check real quick. How do I check my level? How do I even check my level on Brawlhalla, bro? I don't even know. Yeah. I'll go on Discord real quick. Corner where? Inventory? Mm-mm. Nope. Just so I know you're not the best, hey. I'm not the best either, so. hold on. Let me see. Did Discord open? It's starting. The thing above it in the menu screen. Well, it's saying it's offline, first of all. Maybe because I have had it idle for a minute. All right, let's go check out Discord real quick and see what we got here. Art, okay, art. 5,980 coins, should you get a character? Sure, definitely get another one. Oh, fishy, I like this one. Yeah.
Welcome to Allstate.
I mean, it needs a little work, I'm not gonna lie. It needs a little bit of work. Your proportions are a little off. But it's good. I could tell what it is. If I could tell what it is, you're doing good. You know, just by looking at it real quick. But yeah, hold on.
Costs a whole lot less.
Oh, we still have a commercial in the background. All right. But yeah, looks good. It looks good. Spades is so mean. Oh, Spades, come on, man. That was crazy. All right, let's go back to welcome. Well, we have a new one, red. New video. Oh yeah, no, but that's because of this one. Code Crow. We got somebody else that went to the Discord, that subscribed on the Discord over there. Okay. Wait, what? Is Nyx good? Nyx is good. I mean, Nyx can be pretty good, actually. Let me open up Brawlhalla again to see where I could check it. You guys told me it's on the initial screen, but when I go to the initial screen, it doesn't show anything because it was offline, I guess. So I'm restarting my game, so it should pull it up. Oblivion. What do you mean? It's good. I mean, it's good. It just needs a little bit of work. This right here looks like a dinosaur that got eaten. No, it looks like this looks like JIRO. Bro, I'm telling you. All right. My Brawlhalla game is now restarting, guys. Hopefully it'll connect. I already have glasses. I know you're talking about fishy, but I already got glasses, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Guys. Guess what? I'm level 65. I don't know if that's good or bad, but it feels like it should be good because I'm like a little more than halfway. Level 65 is not pro, but level 65 is not. It's not. Is it bad? Is level 65 bad? 65 bad? Level 65 is very good. What? No way, dude. No way. Is it really? Is it very good? No, it's not. You guys are trolling, bro. Quit trolling, guys. I'm a noob at Brawlhalla when it comes to actual gameplay. Like, I'm not that good. Fisher, you're at 66. Samurai 14. Oblivion, you're 55. I'm 65 because I get online every day. That's the only reason why I'm 65. Because I get on every day and I just play. I don't even follow like the battle passes. I don't follow any of the nothing. I just get online, I play with you guys, and that's it. That's literally all I do. If I unlock stuff, it just gets unlocked on its own. It's not like I'm like, oh, let me look at the so and so thing that I need to do for this week or whatever, you know. You get on every week? I get on like pretty much every day, Monday through Friday, because of the level up in Brawlhalla and stuff. And since I know how to draw, I know how to, you know, do all kinds of other like airbrush stuff. I really like how to, you know, drawing and stuff, but I want to get better. So that's why I'm challenging myself in doing these Brawlhalla characters every day. I was hoping you guys would like them. I don't know. I'm getting some decent, you know, decent support on here for these. So, I mean, the more support that I have, the more traction that I have, the more stuff that I'm going to be able to do for you guys. The goal here is that I can pay bills and just focus on YouTube. You know what I mean? Yeah, I am streaming today. I'm actually about to get off, you know, like, I don't know. We're already pretty much done with the shenanigans. So I think we might call it a day for this stream, the art stream. So we're just gonna do all of them like this, and when I got my my color pencils and my markers, then I'll be able to go back to the beginning and color all of them. You know what I mean? So I think that might be a good way to go. I'll be able to have a decent amount of content as well for you guys. So we can all just kind of chill, hang out, have a beer, relax. If you can't have a beer from where you're at, you're not old enough, grab a drink, grab a Mountain Dew or whatever the hell you drink. I don't know, whatever you drink, you know, you do you. I didn't post when you clipped them, but I did post a TikTok right after the stream. I don't know if you guys checked it out or not. Go to the TikTok page, check it out, give it a heart, share it, whatever the hell you want to do. I'd appreciate it very much if you guys do support the stuff that we do here. Yesterday, I know what you're talking about, but I wasn't able to post it. If you guys give me a minute, I'm gonna log off of here. I'm gonna go edit a TikTok or a short or highlight, whatever, from yesterday. That way I can post it today at the end of this stream today. Or not this stream, but the one coming up, the level up in Brawlhalla. So we're gonna be doing that. That way I can post that up there for you guys right after the stream. So we'll go from there. Cheers, man. Cheers, cheers, cheers. I know there's a little bit of a delay on the stream, so if you post something on the chat and I don't answer right away, it's because of the delay. Or either that or because I'm distracted or something. I don't know. Yeah. I looked at the drawing. Limited data for only 20. Fishy, I looked at the drawing. Or did you post another one? Two or more lines. Hold on.
You could save hundreds on your mobile bill. Plus, there are no added taxes.
Hold on, hold on.
And no contract.
Hold on. We have commercials. Let's close this up real quick. All right, let's go back over here for a little bit. And by the way, Oblivion, I subbed to your channel on I saw it. It's this one, right? Oh, hold on. We can't really see it. There we go. That one, right? Is that the one you're talking about? Yeah. But I did go over there. With to this one. It's Oblivion, right? That one? I went to that one. And I slept on that one. Alright, so there we go. There we go. Alright, let's dance. Alright. Let's go. I don't know if I should make the... I think I'm gonna make it like this. I'm gonna make the... Where's chat box? So this is what we're gonna do for the what do you call it, the thumbnail. I can do this. There we go. And that's the thumbnail. All right, let's go, guys. I'm about to get out of here. Peace out. I just wanted to get that thumbnail taken care of. All right, guys. I'll see you guys later. I'll be back. I'm going to go edit that TikTok real quick. Get back onto the stream, and then we'll get onto the level up. All right? Peace out. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and I'll see you guys on the other stream. All right? I'll be back on a little later. Probably around like 4... 420-ish, right?